for this one, because people don't understand it. We are not homophobic, we are not transphobic. This song was actually written by our friend who is a transsexual. She came to me with the lyrics, and I changed the lyrics around, but this is the song